Hi, I'm Dr. Sheetal Sapra. Well, I'd like to talk to you about our port wine stains. Port wine stains are a congenital vascular malformation and usually present as a red or purple patch anywhere on your body. Some of them are associated with syndromes. In the past, when you treated port wine stains, there was always significant scarring. But with the advancement in laser technology, we are now successfully able to treat port wine stains without significant scarring. The treatment is always best when the patient is younger, as the results will be better, but they can be treated at any age. At ICLS, we use two kinds of lasers. We use a pulse dye laser, either V-beam or synergy, or a long pulse YAG laser and a KTP laser to try and treat these port wine stains. Usually, we can get anywhere from about 30 to 80% improvement in the port wine stain. Treatment is long-term and has to be done on a continual basis.